So out of my window I can see the pontoon. I'm right on the riverbank, so I can see the river, the tides, the river traffic, and over there is Canary Wharf. This is the setup, effectively. I've got it attached currently to my PowerBook, my Apple PowerBook. It just plugs into where the earphone would go. So that's the black lead there. It's then attached to an amplifier. Very straightforward attachment. It's just RCA jacks going in. And then on the back of the amplifier, there, the power in and the on off, and this is the setup which works very well. So this is what was advised and this is what we've been following. The output goes across to the door. This is the transducer. So this is the bit that carries, this is the bit that carries the sound waves to the wood of the door. It's attached directly to the door with a sticky pad, effectively. The door itself is carrying the vibrations and is therefore acting as an amplifier. The sound levels I'm using the computer to control. Precious thinks it's absolutely lovely. She's quite keen to have a mooch around just now. But that's effectively the setup. I'll talk a little bit more about the technology in a minute, but I just wanted to see, for everybody to see what it looks like actually set up. You've seen the outside where it's the wheelhouse itself is actually singing. This is the view outside, which is lovely. So you can see I'm right on the seawall. Underneath the flight path, London City Airport.